Psychotic Kill.
I can't wait to see what the fuck we come up with for 2021. The Clipathon 2021 edition. Oh, you wicked bitch. Yeah, fuck you, Neva!
And another good teammate bites the dust. Ooh, 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 ooh. And another one does, and another one does, and another one bites dust.
I gave my life.
Not for honor, but for you. Pro Johnny.
No, see, Dive, me and Johnny are platinum players. You're just the basic gold. So, know your place.
Hey, that went about as well as it could.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Okay, seriously. This isn't working. You know what does work though? Woo-hoo. Watch this, ready. Well, that was fucking anticlimactic. It's become the sweatiest game on the planet. I literally thought by taking maybe a month off, it might be like, they'll get all the sweats to be gone now. Well, they fuck. They're just sitting here biding their freaking time going, I smell the flesh of a non-sweaty man.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. Shit. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Come on, Janice. Janice? We're in a bit of a predicament. I got you, my leg. I got you, Janice. I got you, darling. It's okay. I saved you. I got you.
See, it's the only way. It's okay, Janice. It's okay. I'm gonna get you help. Come on, Janice. We need to get you some help, Janice. Janice drinks heavily. She can't hold a steady relationship. We feel for Janice. Sometimes the bitch has it coming, though. Now, Janice, this is water. You must stay hydrated. What I'm about to do is gonna change the history of Carendom. No, 47, you know, grab that wine glass, just pop open a few hot ones. Get your big blue eyes. I see you. Yeah, don't you look at me when I'm talking to you, man. You look at me. No, don't look away from me, 47. We have to have a very serious conversation about your drinking habits. You're ridiculous. You're supposed to be a professional. He says, well, also drinking on the job. Now, on your screens, it literally looks like it says ass fact. Welcome to Aspect 2. The fart that killed the romance. Killed his friend. He's left on his own. Willow puts one in me, apparently. So he's got up the zipline. Willow with a sniper rifle. Bang. One, two, three, and boom. Not one shot missed. Let's get those hell yeahs going in the chat. Got him. Ladies and gentlemen, can I get all the hell yes in chat? Because I am just cleaning fucking house. What the shit? Help me! Help me! It's gonna take me to its nest of doom and death! Thank you.
Spider-Man, does what Dive really can't. Can Dive shoot the enemy? No, we can't, because he is Dive. Look out. Here comes the window licker.
Beach. Should be.
It's okay. Just relax. Everybody needs a little bit of smush
in their lives. You fucking bastards!
What the fuck? I hate this! I hate this so much! I hate this!
So open the window. You freaking fucker! You freaking fucking cunt, yeah. He's mags, I didn't interview him. And my, oh my god, that scared the croc off me.
shit's on Clipper! I just bounced it off the door.
Bye-bye, I'm a mountain man. I'm upside down. I'm falling. I'm crashing like crazy. This is not good. Why would I do that when I can roll down a hill like a badass and then drive away?
Hey man, I'm just so pretty. I gotta like totally love myself. Like, oh my god. Duckface.
Fucking missed him with every fucking shot. How the fuck do you potato that hard with a shotgun? Check the biohazard container. Put the plates down. Fuck! Nobody fucking save him. Let the fucker bleed out. Do you, Sandra? Take Jim as your lawfully wedded hostage guy. You do? For concern! Jim, do you take Sandra to be a lovely wedded hostage girl? No? Jim, she's a lovely girl. Look at her. She's got a nice figure, lovely long hair. Wow, Jim. You know, with a big bald head on, you haven't really got much going for you in your life. You're a fucking hostage, Jim. Anyway, best look in your life. Don't look in there. There's two bags with, it's not potato chips. It's, just, I wouldn't recommend it.
Oh, what's the matter? You get your friend there, and the both of you can look at me like silly. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's up here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk all that trash.
Wow, that was rude. I need one. Now he's gonna chill up there like, yeah, what, the man became a care from here, and I'm all like, yeah, and I'm all like, oh, damn. And then he's like, no, I'm coming down here, I'm gonna whoop your booty, and I'm like, no, please. And then it's like, nah, never mind, you're both dead, I win. Wait a minute, Johnny has the bomb! Johnny has the bomb already! Pro Johnny! Perfect bomb! 1, 2, 3,
squish! Me coffee!
The chicken wings, someone call KFC. Hillbillies. We got a new special on the menu, it's called Morgan. Oh, but Morgan gets out of the way, he says, I don't wanna be a chicken nugget, I don't wanna!
But then, our hero, the man of the hour, Psychotic Kill, he stepped up for this business, and he challenged Dive on Lund's ego. He set him on his path to challenge him for the control of ACW mano a mano, and ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls around the world,
your boy is back in charge.
Oh, hell yeah!
I see you doing a happy dance, which finishes the TLC. A little bit. And it's gonna go somewhere like this. Kind of. Yeah, so prepare yourself for that.
Willow has presented me with 1p. Not even a cent, but a penny. Psychotic Kill is free!
Cheap bitch. Hibbity hop over that bit. So cheeky 2 second lead. And finish with a front.
Oh, no! No, I'm stuck in the fucking roof! No! Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
Oh no! What? Don't get back as Jarvis!
That took way too many fucking shots to kill him, Jesus. It was embarrassing for both of them. He's like, I like video games, but I like this one the most. Oh, fuck this. Where's my grenades? Madeline, right here in front of me. Yeah, take that, what the game said.
With that, Scotty! Scotty doesn't know! Cause don't tell Scotty that Psychotic Kill is behind him! Fuck you, Scotty.
Get away from my crumbs, you silly man!
Everybody still alive?
Nope. Fucking hell!
One tank, four corpses.
Bish, you thought I was going somewhere else with that, didn't you? Bet you didn't see that one come.
Where do you think you're going? I put my controller on my leg for half a second, it goes, bye!
See, even my controller doesn't want to be here. That's embarrassing.
The fuck? Is the fucking vehicle stuck in the sky?
What the fuck?
It's completely fucked.
Nom 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 nom.
I'm stuck in a rock. Dear Ubisoft, I am stuck in a rock. Dear Ubisoft, fuck you. Seriously? Like, hello? What if I just stand here and scare other people? Like, I am the green-eyed menace. Find me and you find my pot of gold, young ones. Oh, fuck my life.
It didn't, you know.
I don't know what happened there. Oh, that's right, I was trying to avoid the tree stump, and then I backtrack into the tree stump. It seemed like the better option. What is this, Riders? What is this? Because I won't buy your rocket skis, you're like, fuck you, fall over them. I see what you're doing. What's the matter? Ask for content, you're like, fuck you. I see how it is. I see how it is. Ladies and gentlemen, quick tip, never ask this game for content.
Dearly beloved, we are joined today to wed Davanilla to the panda. I don't really know how this shit goes, so I'm gonna wing it. Do thee, Divaninla, take Panda to be your lawfully wedded wife? He does. Panda, do you take Dive to be your lawfully wedded husband? She does. With the power not vested in me whatsoever, you may now shoot the bride.